Hi, how are you going? Here today to talk about what is LVR, an acronym obviously, for loan to value ratio. Very important, something that people don't take into account all the time when it comes to purchasing a property or they want to live in or an investment property and how much money they need to contribute. So I'm going to go through this quickly and we're using some very round numbers and we're going to use $400,000 as our magic number today. What does that mean? If we do a 95% lend, that means we're going to get a loan of $380,000 and we need to contribute 5% ourselves, which is $20,000. If we're going to do a 90% lend or $360,000, we need to contribute $40,000. Obviously 80%, $320,000, we need to contribute $80,000. So what is the impact for us? The impact for us is if we do a 95% lend, we need to have mortgage insurance on that loan. So that means the bank goes to another institution called a mortgage insurer, generally the Genworth or QBE, and they'll approve that loan because it's higher risk. And if it's higher risk, it also means the interest rate that we're going to get for that product is going to be higher. Same thing for 90%. 90%, there's going to be mortgage insurance and the interest rate is going to be higher, but it may not be as high as the 95% lend. When we get to 80% or below, mortgage insurance, no. Interest rate will be down. I'll give you an example. I've got a client today, 70% loan to value ratio, which is very good, wants to borrow $950,000 to purchase a new property. I got him an interest rate at 3.59%. Fantastic. That same client up here at 95%, we might be looking at an interest rate of 5% plus, right? So what we need to think about when we're looking at advertised interest rates, what the banks are doing, they're all promoting stuff around that 3.9%, maybe a bit higher or lower, and using that as their marquee rate. You need to read the fine print and check what LVR and what loan amount they're talking about to get that. Because it's easy to fall in love with that rate and then realize we don't qualify for that.